the poll in Andhra Pradesh is on 11th of April and counting will be on 23rd of May. I just want to inform all of you, we are ready for the poll. All preparations are in final stage. So there is absolutely no issue. Now model code of conduct is also in whole states starts, I mean whole country actually starts. So man rashtram lo kuda ivala nunchi mari already effect lo vachindi. Already nenu collectors video conference teeskoni ikkada vachanu. 3 crore 69 lakh voters on 11 January final publication lo ippudu maaku 13 lakhalu ate sumaruga 13,51,000 increase ayindi. So total now votes are in the state 3 crore 82 lakhs andi. 3 crore 82 lakhs 31,026 actual ga cheppalante as on today, and this may increase further because increasing there is no issue. Adi code of conduct will be up to, actual ga rule is that up to conclusion of the election process. Election process will conclude 23rd tarvata kuda undi, 26th or edo may undi. బట్ యూజువలీ ఎలక్షన్ అయిపోయిన తర్వాత కోడ్ పెద్దగా ఏముంటుంది. సో ఇప్పుడు ఓన్లీ అది ఈవీఎంసే ఎక్కడో స్ట్రాంగ్ రూల్ ఉంటాయి కదా. సో 11th అంటే కోడ్ ఆఫ్ కండక్ట్ విల్ బి అప్ టు 25th మే. యా.